What's good, bro, bro family? You know what it is. This your boy Twitter World. I am back with another video reaction. Today I'll be reacting to Fire in the Booth, Tink. So this was requested by a couple of you guys, man. You know I haven't listened to Fire in the Booth in a minute, man. I need to start getting on these jumps because they be on fire. You feel what I'm saying? Especially when they got them bars, man. Gotta get to it, man. But before I click on this video, make sure you guys like and subscribe. Don't forget to click on that notification bell to not miss out. Loaded our post. My social media site will be in the description down below. And this actual video will be in the link in the description down below. Please subscribe because you already know this channel is also lit. And we're on the road to 13K. And I appreciate every last one of you guys. But enough is said. Let's just get to this video, bro, without further ado.
I know you're going to dig this.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
You know what time is when you hear this, right?
Let's get ready to rumble! Okay, she about to wrap off that Eminem joke. We'll turn it up a little bit.
Let's get him, Tink!
Let's go, Tink! Y'all!
Alright.
Come on.
Okay.
Hit him, shoot him with the missiles. Uh-huh.
Yo, nigga, please, you soft as a pedicure.
Woo!
Came into the shop with the metal under my skirt. I heard you online still thugging and keycapping. Had to put me down when I went up a tax bracket. But
what?
In person, niggas is not bad. It's easy to get to them like the community college.
Uh-huh.
Ruling while I rule them, I'm running the Midwest. Jet skiing over my wrist, yellow as a piss test.
Ooh, she said yellow as a piss test. Oh my God.
Moving up through your city, taking out for the cheese and popping up like it's Philly. Big black machines get wet as a submarine. Put the wrong one and they cook you like Jimmy Dean. Cooking up for my niggas while watching the weather show. Blowing at all these bitches, so tell them to pack a coat.
Huh?
Tell me my shit ain't dope. You wanna feature me? Nope. Ain't feeling none of you niggas. I'm classic against piano.
No.
But let that fucking record play.
Uh-huh.
Tell these bitches I'll get back another day. Cause they ain't feeding me or giving me a check. So I ain't gotta feed them or show them respect.
Facts.
Yo, these niggas ain't tough, that's cash, man. How you gonna keep up with the shoes that I wore last year?
Uh-huh.
How you gonna survive when this shit is 9 to 5? And you slipping out of bounds, you ain't seeing my lines? I see
Ooh.
It all the time, these niggas, they get comfy. Running with the oil, these niggas a little rusty.
Ooh, isn't that a little oil, these niggas a little rusty? Okay, goddamn.
You have, I'm pimping the whole biz. I'm moving these bitches tracks to the back like a soul in. And when
Yo.
I'm on the beat, you can label it a goner. Breathe over the shit and it's blessed like Eric Garner.
Ooh.
You for the crime, I'm killing this summer's mind. You thinking this shit a game, I'm pulling up on you now. In a Chevy Impala, chasing them commas.
Skirt,
laying on my skin, got the dividends, give a nigga goosebumps. Real greedy, don't show no pity for these hoodlums. Strip it down, get on the ground, where the fuck is my money? You was struck when you cut me. Gotta show niggas, whole niggas when that dough looking funny.
Ooh, okay, you better give her her money. Shit.
Like honey, cack it back and then let it go. Hit him up for his pockets, run his wallet, we out the door. I'm the type to make a call, get involved, have it done. Make room for my goons, you gon' hear them when they come.
Boom,
hit
boom, boom.
They run, wipe it off and toss it when you done. This is you know, I'ma have your money in the morning. Can't none of these niggas get a pass in my book.
No.
Be the illest, be a witness as the title gets took.
Uh-huh.
What happens that look? She's 19 with a record of proof. Go check in that booth, then don't come in correct when you do. Mobbing through the city in an all black trench. Fuck niggas looking at me through the fence. Cops on my phone trying to kick me out my zone. Gotta slow this shit down for this shit to make sense.
Yeah.
I can't trust none of you niggas. I'm feeling paranoid cause it could be like any one of you snitching.
Uh-huh. You heard her? It can be any one of you out here be snitching. Hey, don't play with her, man.
I was never around. I think it's time a nigga shot out of town. Okay, let's do it. Bought a Greyhound ticket on a one way. I should've never showed them niggas where the guns stay. I regret I let you niggas in on my business. Cause now he in the jam yelling names like he taking attendance. I got
Hey, let me play that back. Hey, she killed that bar, bruh. Hello.
On a one way, I should've never showed them niggas where the guns stay.
Uh-huh.
I regret I let you niggas in on my business. Cause now he in the jam yelling names like he taking attendance. I got a bunch of money on. I do it death row style. Niggas better keep a low profile. Snakes on the pavement. First 48, and man, these niggas already giving statements.
Woo! First 48, niggas already giving statements. Woo! Okay.
Wow! Tink, you a problem, guy. You a problem.
Man.
Whoa, whoa.
Tink,
Tink.
Fire in the booth.
You ain't taking it easy. Just murdered the beat, fam. You gonna go again?
I think I'm cool.
Yeah? You leaving there?
I think I'm cool.
You know what? I think you got more Tink.
You think so?
Yeah, I think there's more. I think there's more in the tank. I can't lie, man.
I think I'm cool, Charlie.
You sure? You know what? I'm gonna play the beat. Uh-huh. See how you feel.
Mm-hmm. Like, you know, with Charlie Sloth, he wants you to go with another round, you know what I'm saying? He don't want you to stop because he loved them bars. That's why you say, I think you can go one more Tink. I know, because that right there will fire in the booth. You feel what I'm saying?
You see how you feel?
Okay.
Yeah, do another one,
babe.
I gotta tell what I feel. I gotta talk about my life as I see it.
Biggie.
Oh, okay.
Huh? You feel a certain way, Tink?
Bitch. Kill him.
Made me feel like I want to say, who the fuck is at my crib at 6 in the morning? Bust down the door, then came in without a warning.
Uh-huh.
Deep in the mix, handcuffs on my wrist. Gave me one phone call, so I had to dial Tim. Man, these niggas is all fake. They telling on their brothers and building them up a case. So you gotta get me out, man. It's time to switch up the route. It's far too many people in prison running their mouth. Yeah. I should have been aware of my surroundings.
Uh-huh.
She up in the streets, but a hoe up in the county. Should have cut them off like road rage. Niggas say they love you, but somehow they want to see you in the same cage.
The same niggas that they love you and they want to see you in the same cage. That's facts, bruh. No cap.
A man that's too complex. You my nigga, but you don't know what a bond at. Real
uh-huh.
talk, niggas better hold their own crown. When the dog goes down, ain't nobody left around. Cause
uh-uh.
it's
uh-uh.
about fame. Brain the same. And I'm done, man.
Hey, Tink, no problem. Yeah. And that right there.
And that right there.
That right there, cause was fire
in booth.
The booth.
Hey, what I tell you. I enjoyed this here video, you guys. There you have it, you fire in the booth. Tink, hey, she killed that joint. I ain't even gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? She bought that cash, she bought that bread. If you don't, she gonna bring some hooligans in your joint. Boop, boop, boop. Come get you, bruh. But if you guys enjoyed this here video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Please subscribe if you're new, because you already know the channel is also lit. And make sure you guys comment down below to send me more lit videos like this, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace.